And here they come.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team ladder match and is for the World International Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 507 pounds, the Living Legends. And their opponents first, at a combined weight of 404 pounds. They are the World International Tag Team Champions. Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 426 pounds. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 478 pounds, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, the Trailblazers.
Go, get up.
Title on the line in a ladder match for the first superstar to grab the championship wins.
Well, much like sitting next to Saxton, it's easier said than done. You got to scratch and claw. It's a question of how bad you want.
Craft your way to get out of harm there.
He turns it around.
Oh! He knows how to avoid contact. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Side rush him. Oh, chaos in a ladder match. How overwhelming does that get in the moment?
Can't be overstated, but the key to winning a ladder match is to keep yourself calm. Do your best to control the moment. This way, it doesn't control you.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Attacking the arm.
Punch right in the head. Kick right to the midsection. Kick to the gut. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Catches the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Gar scraping over the eyes.
A well-timed dodge.
Ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Great escape by Owens.
Knees meet face. That will get your attention. Great thinking to stop Owens. Here we go. Sit crashing to the floor. On to the arm. Terrible.
Ooh. Hold on a second. We might be finding a submission hold here. Russian leg sweep.
The armbar is locked in.
This one.
Isn't gonna be pretty. Strong suplex. Getting right in position now. Smack down in the center of the ring. Elbow smash.
And up the ladder we go.
Oh, right across the solar plexus. Just sending a message there.
Now
trampling the opposition.
Vicious right forearm.
Enough already. Oh, timely counter by Zayn. What was coming there? He's returning fire.
Projectile
now.
He's heading for higher ground.
Here's Owens landing hard. ringside. DDT! Exchange of counter. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. This isn't going to.
Nice escape.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He was elusive there.
What the heck with that one? What a DDT.
Wow. Check this out.
Backbreaker.
Looking for more damage here.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Back suplex.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
What a speed with the ladder.
That unraveled on Zane.
So agile.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Going to the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it.
Striking while the iron is hot.
Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both.
Bash grab.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
Oh, elbow right to the knee. Boom, nice. In front of DDT. Lights out. Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. And out of the ring he goes.
Stomp in the leg.
Talk about rocking the jaw. Ooh, right to the throat.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Right in the mat face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
He deflects it right back.
What we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point. That'll fillet your chest. There they go. Oh, the kidneys. He gets sent down to the floor.
Is not gonna end well.
Oh man, the champ not looking great right now. Ladder matches are all about high risk for high reward, but right now the pain might not be feeling worth the cost.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Backfist. Nasty. Owen sent flying. And a sliding knee strike. Shot right out of the ring. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Small attacking him.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of. Into the corner and out of the ring.
He foiled that attempt.
He finds an opening.
Oh, impressive kick. Sequence of reversals there.
That's just hard to watch.
Oh, he's searching for something. Oh, a splatter suplex. Job.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
Here's Zay.
We're about to see.
Rolling neck snap. Good God.
The title's in jeopardy here.
Trying to get the paradigm has shifted. Go right to the kidneys.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh,
great GM. Looking to get the win.
And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
Really just laying it in.
Catches the punch.
Owens was scattered there.
Great escape by Owens.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. What a punch.
Textbook scoop slam.
Able to interrupt the attack. And this might not have a pleasant ending. He reverses it. He gets sent down to the floor. Able to recover.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys. I don't know if he is thinking.
He gets out of the way.
I don't know how stable that thing is, guys.
We're about to find out.
Back to balance. No. Able to reverse. Boom. Bang. Butter. Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
He's looking at it here, guys. Victory just a few inches away. It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me. Not if they can win right here, though. Jumping suplex released. That's a slap, too.
Isolating the arm.
Steered cool with that.
Coming in hot.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here are your winners and the new World International Tag Team Champions.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.